Okay, fellas, so let's get back to the game. So this time we are playing as Carlos, and on the last video you can see that Carlos has been through the hospital to get the vaccine and to save Jill, which is now poisoned, but I already gave her the vaccine, then she can alive. So now the mission is to defend Jill. I assume that all the zombies are here at the lobby. Once I open this place, then we are going to face all of this crazy. Alright, so let's figure out. Alright, so I have pretty much a lot of ripple bullets, but just very little number of Beretta. A lot of recovery items, but I do not have any useful grenade. Alright.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Oh, here we go.
Okay. Now the punch.
Okay, so there are like other entry points as well. My bad. Okay, I'm going to. What is this? Detonator. That's. No, 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 no. Stupid. All right, this is really stupid, guys. Let's repeat it again. So guys, I don't know what do you think about this game. I mean, like, compared to the Resident Evil 2 and the others, this is totally different. And then, well, not totally different, but in my opinion, it's somehow
okay.
Better.
Now the fun shit begins.
Use it now.
Oh, come on. Find
What the? There's no way I get him.
Gotta clean up.
Come on, man, you're gonna be joking me.
Carlos! Maybe you can knock the pillar down with that explosive!
How?
Not even close, but at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Finally, I woke up as Jill's Valentine now and then explore the hospital because there are still some place which is locked.
Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay.
And I have the lockpick.
I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
What's going on with him? Just another battery.
Shoot me, Joe. It's the only way.
Yeah, just another bedroom.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
So now I play as Jill and yep, I gotta explore this hospital to figure out and find out more items, especially bolt cutters to estimate that. No, I don't think so, but there is the doors, which is what? Why do I need another handgun?
Sunshine?
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
All right. Enough with the bull. Well, insist. I just got a back here. Bolt cutter. Yeah, you're right. I think I gotta save it because next time when I need to, you know, get that clumsy dolls, then I know where to begin with. What is he doing? Try to find some, I don't know. Gunpowder. That's what I just got, right? Where is it? Okay, so basically there are some doors which is you can only unlock this with Jill because, Carlos, you don't have the padlock. Oh no, this is the underground facility. I think I don't want to go here first because there are still ways that I need to open. Okay, so this map is clear. We're going this direction and then we are going to the left.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Yeah. You can tell. And what is inside here? Okay, what's inside this room? This is the place we got the vaccine. Nope. You're not going this way. Joking me. Where is it? Nope, it's here, right? Yeah, there you go. So there's the operating room, nothing else over there. The courtyard is red. There's one thing that is can only be taken by Jill, I guess. No, not that direction. Nope. This guy already dead in the beginning. So
of them.
That's all.
Just need to get out now and find another room to unlock.
Jill.
They give us Magnum now, so that's also meaning something bad. Why is the red? What did I leave here? Tell me. In this room. I have no idea. What is it? Okay, so we got flame, explosive. No more lockpick is needed. We can just remove it. So many items that I have. Okay, so where I have to go now? Oh, there is still stuff in the sick room. direction because I see, I remember there is a place that I can crawl.
And I think I can squeeze by.
Oh, now I can figure out what is it? What is in the courtyard? What kind of mystery? Nothing? No Charlie's doll or anything? Right, so let's just get out. Okay, there's the suitcase. Oh, lightning hound. So that's why we got a lot of magnums.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
The way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I don't know about you guys, but I don't really recall the time when I played in the laboratory as Jill Valentine in the original RH3. Can't remember. Wait, what? Wow, we do have a lot of platforms here, and should I go right now? Okay, I guess this one, right? And then you go upstairs over there. Nothing, just get inside. Oh, that's what I need. Oh yeah, yeah. Wait a second. No, it's gunpowder, high grade gunpowder, and then what I have here is the powder for the grenade launcher's ammo. Seems not working, so what else do I need to find out? Nothing, right? Okay, maybe just with this stuff I have to leave it, because it's just way too much explosive. I have like 3 knives, and so it's 15. So that's even enough to kill a... Maybe I just need to leave it. Okay, so basically 4 slots. It's supposed to be enough, right? Okay, so we got the door. We go. This one is locked. Should I save it? I don't know. Okay, so now let's go. We missed some zombies. Oh, this is the place where you play in the Resistance, right? Resident Evil Resistance. And that's Nikolai. Yeah, this is the place where you play in the Resident Evil Resistance. Oh, I think he's gonna send me some zombies, in my opinion. What do you think? Dude. No, this one no. All right, so I guess this one only.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Dude, come on, man. I have to find some fuse box, which is I don't know where to find. Ah. that's it? Where should I go? This is kind of confusing. Another jump scare. No way. Come on, give me some green herb. Hunter. Whoa. Are you serious? What do I look here? That's good. Shotgun shells. Okay, click some. Yeah, I think I need some shotgun shells. Okay, so basically there is still a wait, if I go here, oh okay, there it is. That's the fuse. Ah, you again? Thank you. somewhere over there, right? Perhaps I should start it to take one of the meds. That's where you're going, right? He's from this direction. You hear the sound, son of thunder? Gonna jump out. Ah! This guy.
Here goes.
There you go. Thank you. Where should I go now? Fuse box. And how should I go that way? Okay, I got it.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
I think Nikolai will be killed by Nemesis. That's what I can remember, right?
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Let's get this done. It requires a spatial access. Close to the end. This is like a server room or something.
Thank you. override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
What is this?
Begin vaccine synthesis. Place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Whatever. Come on, man, I'm looking at any items. Give me some items in this room. Documents or whatever. Nothing else? Can't find anything else. Oh. Antigen and adjuvant. Yeah, but where can I get both of them? And Javan. No idea. Seems this door has no room. This room has no more item. What do you think? But the map is still red, dude. Maybe because the fact that it's not synthesized. Synthesize. Let's synthesize the vaccine, but okay. So where should I go right now? I don't get it. This is dead end. Oh, yeah. I remember. I have the security override stuff right now, so I can open the door that was not open before. And what's that? Wait, did I come from there? Yeah, I do. Bad feeling about it.
Override complete.
Shotgun ammo. What are you, man? Another one.
What?
Explosive round. Yes, oh, you back? That's crazy, man. Okay, so I can go up or just go into this mess. Okay, maybe I prefer to get up first and figure out what's upstairs over there. Oh my goodness, look at this. Costing me a lot of ammo. I hope you wanna wake up. But see? Okay, so this must be the vaccination ingredients. All this antigen and enchantment, right? Yeah.
An antigen sample. Antigens. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
Antigen. I have to go to the incubation lab, which is, I don't know. Still items that I can take, which is what? I have no idea what is it. Beautiful. So I have mine, acid, flames and explosive. Wow, that's a lot, man. But look at my bag, it's already full. Where is the safe room? It's far from here. Okay, so I'm gonna use the shotgun because... Ah, sorry.
This must be what powers it.
Okay, where are we going now? No, not that way. Oh, this is the tyrant. Yeah. Look at them. Okay, so...
Jesus. Is this where they're made? These are tyrants.
How would you know that that's tyrant? Documents? Okay. Oh! Nemesis. I already thought that they gonna jump on me, but yeah, why I'm not prepared. Still not prepared. Wait, did I took the vaccine? Not yet.
Called the Nemesis.
Still known an empty space. I bring too much weapon anyway. Still not green. Should I go right now? Get upstairs, right? Where's the way? Here's the way, right? My goodness, come on, I need to save it first. Okay, so you just need to balance all of those.
Synthesizing vaccine.
Synthesizing vaccine.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
This guy is seriously in love with me. I don't understand, how could you get a trophy where you only use the recovery item only once and you couldn't use more? Because that's totally nonsense when you're facing a lot of hunters. And I guess you have to play it on the easiest level. This is the part where I missed, because I was just holding my phone. Okay guys, I think I gotta save it first here, and then I gotta continue with the next video. Thanks for watching anyway.